late or sleepy. Hi, we're Pity Party. We're from Oakland, California. We're super happy to be here. We're on a 35-day tour right now. It's our first time in Harlingen. Did I do it? Harlingen. I'm sorry. It's our first time here, y'all. Second time you can roast me. sorry. But yeah, we're gonna play some new songs. They're all new for you, but we'll do new.
Thank you.
you for watching me get a concussion. I just forgot. I told myself, don't jump. You're not going to do that tonight because this is really low. And then what did I do? I jumped right up into it, concussed myself. That's what I was trying to tell you. I said, I jumped into it because we were talking about how I shouldn't jump into it before. And then now when my brain is all a scrambled bit, it's a scrambled bit. But thank y'all so much for watching us. It means the world to us. We're on tour for like 6 to 8 months of the year, so it's really sick to get to come play South Texas because we love South Texas. Yeah, we fucking love South Texas so much. We went to Laredo last night for the first time. And we just, you know, we just can't stop being enchanted with y'all. It's freaking... Y'all don't have buckies, but you got big hearts, and that's just as good as 200 gas station stalls. We're gonna play some more songs when Mike Gibson decides to be in tune. We watch a lot of Great British Baking Show, so I'm gonna casually talk in a British accent. I would have gotten a bigger cheer if anyone here watched Great British Baking Show, so go home and watch it, and the next time you'll be super excited.
Thank you.
just really, really disproportionately sweaty. Nope, just me. So yeah, we were on tour for how long? We do have a bunch of merch. It's clearly warm here, so perhaps not a sweater, but maybe a t-shirt. Maybe like records, maybe like vinyl. But we have a bunch of shit for sale. If you have no money like we do, which is totally cool, we have a bunch of free stuff at our merch table. We have stickers and buttons, but more importantly, we have mental health resources and sexual violence prevention resources. And you don't actually have to be a victim of trauma to support victims of trauma. So come visit our merch table. We have pamphlets of how to help communicate with your friends, how to help your loved ones, how to help people you don't even like, because they deserve support too. Everybody deserves to be supported. 2019 is the year that we unconditionally love each other and we fucking band together and we fight against all the bullshit. Everyone sucks to you, and I'm just gonna keep being disproportionately sweaty. This next song is called Masculinity is a Prison!
Thank you.
real sweaty. All right. So. Just peed his pants. Just kidding, he did not pee his pants. Alright, so the 10 of us who are here, I want us all to, we're gonna do a little bit of a crowd participation, imagination thing. So I want you all to close your eyes for just a minute. Alright, all your eyes closed. I'm gonna stop doing the British thing so that you guys can do this thing. Alright, so we're gonna think about the most beautiful highway we've ever driven on. Our eyes are closed right now. We're thinking about the most beautiful highway we've ever driven on. When you're in California, it's Highway 1. I don't know what highway it is here, but beautiful. And the sun is just beating down on our face. We're in a convertible. The wind is blowing through our hair. It's a beautiful midsummer day. Not too hot, not too cold. And we look to the right of us. And there's a Mini Cooper full of grown men dressed as penguins. And then we look to the left of us, and there's another Mini Cooper full of grown men dressed as penguins. We think that's a little weird, and we look in our rearview mirror, and all down the highway are grown men dressed as penguins in Mini Coopers, and it's fucking weird. And we have our favorite My Chemical Romance CD in our CD player, and we've got our hands in the air, and we are just bumping it California style. And so we've got our hands in the air, we're gonna do that now, we're gonna measure those penguins, and we're gonna measure all those Mini Coopers. It's really fucking weird. We got our hands in the air, and we're gonna do a little bit of this. All right, come on y'all, there's 10 of you, so I can see if you don't do it. I can look you directly in the eyes. All right, Mikey, hit him with a breathe. The song's called Big Sinatra. Thank you. bit of crowd participation in it. Oh boy. All right, so serious voice for this one. So we're gonna think about the things that make us feel sad and fucked up. Like the fact that it sucks to walk around alone at night as a woman. And like, yeah, it fucking sucks, ain't it? And like the fact that, you know, when you start playing music, you view it as a really safe and comfortable place, and then you realize that everybody around you is a piece of shit. These people are great. But you start to realize like all of the terrible things that people do. It makes you really sad, it makes you hopeless. We're gonna think about the fact that Donald Trump is our fucking president, and that our life is a fucking terrible, twisted reality TV show. We're gonna think about all the things that make us feel fucked up and sad. And sweet little Michael back here, sweet little Michael, you remember him with the butterfly neck tattoo, innit? He's gonna do 2 stick flicks, and then we're all gonna scream about it. So the 7 of us now, must we scream? Let's scream. It's gonna be a 1, 2, ah! Are you ready? 1, 2. Okay, you are so much more mad than that because it really sucks to be current day America. 1, 2. Ah! All right, we'll get it all right.
Let's do it.
This song is called Suicide Handbook. We have 1.5 more songs for you. Thank you so much for watching us. We're pity party from hella far away. Buy merch if you want to.
Thank you.
to be here. Keep each other safe.